We said it earlier in the show, we'll say it again. If you only knew what happens around here, you wouldn't believe it. Neither would HR. Now to the stories that are trending now. Sometimes you just have to tip your cap to an opposing team and they make a great defensive play. Here's one of them. Cincinnati Reds shortstop Freddie Galvis. He crushes this in the eighth inning. Looks like a home run, right? Well, not so fast. Oh. Philadelphia Phillies outfielder Adam Haseley says no way. He robs Galvis of a home run. What a play. Good news. The Reds went on to win. Sorry, Philly fans.
Oh, wow. That's a good catch.
Incredible
catch. A Russian reporter was previewing a big soccer game on the field when the grounds crew decided to sprinkle the pitch, I think.
Поле начинают поливать, поэтому буду говорить максимально быстро. Илья, помазу, но я становлюсь еще мокрее и мокрее. Wow. Давай продолжаем.
Good concentration.
Красота.
Oh, poor guy. The sprinkler went off, but he did not miss a beat. He was looking at his phone, actually, at the time. That's why he didn't notice the sprinkler was about to spray him.
How about I was coming back at him?
There it goes.
Move out of the way.
Yeah, rotated and drenched him again.
Yes, and we apologize if he was cursing. We have no idea what he was saying. All right, move over, men's Olympic gymnastics team. We could have a new star in the making. Check this out. As a young man jumps onto a mat on the driveway and lands a flip and then keeps going.
What the?
And going. And going.
You gotta be.
Is that unbelievable? How impressive is that? The video has nearly 3 million views on Twitter alone.
I wonder what his neighbors think.
Unbelievable.
I want to try that.
I would like to see you try that.
I'd pay to see that.
As a matter of fact, I'll come
up
over.
In the parking lot? Let's do this. All right, an adorable otter doesn't want to go swimming. He just wants to get this, you guys. He just wants to cuddle. Take a look. The animal just stays right in that person's arms, basically saying, pet me more. And how could you not? What an adorable, cuddly, cute little guy. Oh, I just want to get more.
This is very exciting. Look, look, everybody, it's a new graphic.
Wow, Scott, that's
Renee Danino is on there. How did that happen? I'm gonna have to look into that. We'll be back with more Channel 3 Eyewitness News right after this.